You see these things?
For Florence Chazin, working in her garden on Southeast 32nd Street in Cape Coral has always put her at ease.
Grows like a weed.
But one thing did make her uncomfortable, her neighbor across the street.
It was almost like he was watching everybody all the time.
That hunch turned into an arrest Thursday morning as Cape police raided 41-year-old Mark Ingram's home.
I opened my windows and I saw all these cars parked in my driveway. We saw him come out, they had handcuffs on, and they took our neighbor.
Investigators say they found Ingram had been downloading child porn from a file sharing service in January. Once they obtained a warrant, police then found child pornography images on his computer and discovered he was also sharing photos.
He didn't do anything other than question his immediate neighbor that has a 12-year-old, and it's kind of like he was watching her all the time.
I have seven of my own grandchildren, and Jesus, I just can't even understand it.
Ingram is now facing a $100,000 bond, but many say they want him off the street that's full of kids.
Could you imagine if you had children living alongside this guy? I'd like to see him stay out of every neighborhood.
I did worry about little kids that we have. I mean, we have littler kids walking past here.